people don't know about the loss of the exchequer, a lot of that was notional loss, as you know. And the main thing is that the public got cheaper telephone rates. So I'm not quite sure about the loss. But if they've been acquitted, then clearly justice has worked as it's supposed to work in our country.
And when I succeeded him and I looked at the facts, I told the people of this country there's nothing wrong that has happened. And today my position and the government's position and the Prime Minister's position has been vindicated. Banking sector ko nuksan hua, vyavastha ko nuksan hua, NPAs badh gaye, isi wajah se, kyunki logon ke license cancel ho gaye, wo paisa jo unhone udhar liya tha bank ke saath loan pe liya tha, wo wapis nahi kar paye, to aarthik sthiti mein mandi aayi.
Ab demonetization ki wajah se 2% GDP ka nuksan hua na, 2% matlab 3 lakh crore se zyada, wo to actual loss hai na, wo to presumptive loss nahi hai na.
But one thing is clear, that the allegation of a major scam involving the highest levels of government was never true, was not correct, and that has been established today.